Guys, keep on going, go to the arena. Let's go, one more batch of teams. This teams is kind of easy to beat, but I'll show it to beat the easy ones and the hard ones. Okay, they go first. With these teams, you have to have bench. You can't do away because you're gonna have to take a lot of it. You have to single target to have to kill the target who don't have counter strike. And wait. Hope, the resist of my leader helps because this guy stuns. I will not use devastate. Just one hit. I'm gonna put shield, hopefully. Okay. I got the shield. I know. No, I'm gonna remove the poofs. Aha. Now I have to kill the. Ah, shit. I was explaining I hit the wrong key. Damn. He's provoked, I need to kill. Damn, I made a horrible mistake. I'm gonna die because of that mistake. Let's see. Now I will use. No, I'll use the way because I think he will die. Yes. And now I have to kill this mother. They're dead. Even with a mistake, sometimes we do the wrong click, but hopefully I win. One more hard battle. This is a very, very hard battle. This motherfucker hits like hell. This one sometimes with where I killed my whole team. Let's see how it go. And the leader of them have speed as well. Speed is always a good team. If you have a shot with speed, I think is the best. Okay, now this resist. Now comes boom. Look, one frozen. Now this poison. Speed down. I may win because I don't have hard debuffs on my main shares. I will. They think they dead. Okay, they will not die on. They're gonna play again. That green motherfucker is gonna kill me. Okay, I'm gonna lose. Yeah, fuck. A near win, almost win this. Okay, I lose. It happens. We cannot win that. You can do two things. You can give up, you can try again, or you can change leader to try to outrun them. But the leader has speed as well. This cannot work. Probably gonna lose. If I can start first, I win. If I don't, I'm sure to lose. No, I'm gonna lose. I don't have a chance this way. Because this is level 50. You're dead. Okay, I can quit this. What I do? I change leader. I'm gonna try one more time. But I hope I get lucky. Sometimes it happens, sometimes it don't. Oh, I need my arena tokens. Just a second. Because he hit me hard. On the shark that I use very. If I got a little bit lucky, they died. I'm gonna change my leader and try to wipe them. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Let's see. This is a very, very fast team with a huge DPS. They froze my death. I'm dead again. No chance. Two stuns. No, I'm dead. But when you lose, you have to try to go at least one more time. Eh? No point going two and three and four times. To lose. But at least one more time with a different tactic. You should try. Sometimes they give you a huge critical. It's good to try. Okay, last team on the pot. Again, a team, very hard team. Huge DPS, huge protection. This one you have to play it with time. They probably to go first, yeah. Okay, they have their protection, they star. Oh, they freeze, fuck me. Okay. No point in doing this. They froze my they froze my top DPS and my speeder. Okay, let's see what I can do. If I provoke this guy, I may have a chance. Okay, I may have a small chance of winning. No, no chance. Okay, now you can see we cannot win all, but we can try one more thing. We can try to outrun them. This battle is lost. Every time I lose, I try to change the leader. See, this team have 3 legendary chapters. In the arena, what counts is legendary. If you have legendary, it's half the battle. I'm gonna try to outrun them. If I can outrun them, I may have a chance. If not, okay, I wait 8 out of town. I win 8 of 10 battles, not bad. This team is lost because they outrun me. I cannot win this. It's impossible. Because I don't have how. I can't. No point of giving speed. My team now need healing. I don't change my healer for this. To try to outrun them, no chance. I can just give. Okay, guys, so can you see? I did 10 battles. I win. 11. I win 8 of 10 of that 10 battles. I was in the top of the arena point. I'm gonna refresh and rest and make some videos later. Bye, guys.